Polishing the turd. We taught a financial class here recently, and there was a guy in it. We were talking about how to make good financial decisions on vehicles, and he said he had a van and it kept breaking down on him, and he kept fixing it. And he said one day he came and he had bought a new van, and he says, "I got tired of polishing the turd." So in other words, he got tired of fixing up and cleaning up and polishing the vehicle that didn't work, and he called. He said, "I stopped polishing the turd."